Utility customers in Illinois may soon see an increase in their natural gas bills. This is coming from Captiol News Illinois. Administrative judges at the Illinois Commerce Commission have recommended gas rate increases. Those tax increases would impact Ameren Illinois, Nicor Gas, People's Gas, and North Shore Gas. Commissioners at the ICC are expected to issue a final ruling before the end of the year, and if it passes, it will go into effect in January.